miss her husband and the kids on a Saturday night in New York. Oh, honey, that's too bad, honey.